Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. For our first video, gagawa tayo ng volleyball court and its dimension at ang kanyang at ang mga equipment nito. Ito ay para sa court, volleyball court, and ito ay para sa mga equipment ng volleyball. Kaunting kalaman, ang volleyball ay inimbento noong 1895 and it was invented by William G. Morgan. So what I draw here is a volleyball court and its dimension. So the playing court is a rectangular measuring 18 by 9 meters surrounded by a free zone which is a minimum of 3 meters wide in all sizes. And the center lines divided the playing court into two equal measuring 9 by 9 each. Here, oh, 9 by 9. Let's move on. So let's move on. Sana all naka-move on to the zone and area of the volleyball court. So in this area, this is the front zone, and this line here is the service zone, and the substitution zone is here on the warm-up. And so this is another zone here, which is the libero replacement zone in the right side and the left side of the court. And the warm-up area is here on the other side of the court. And that is all for the volleyball court and its dimensions. Then after that, let's proceed to the volleyball equipment. So this is what I draw. This is the volleyball net and the side bands, which is the thicker part, and the antenna. The antenna is a vertical rod that is located on the top of each and end of the volleyball, like here. So next is the volleyball ball and the volleyball post. And that's all for the equipment of the volleyball. So that's all guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.